This is done here. The float was all checked to make sure that it's not hanging up inside the tank, which can be a problem. We actually used this little puppy right here. Worked nice. And then we got Racetronics harness. It was modified to run the third pump, which is nice. And then it's all set up for adjustable hop switch. And if we wanted to, we could run a booster pump on the third pump, but overkill, but whatever, it's there.